out over there yet. Shit. So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. I'll search out here, man.
I
shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
Why didn't you just hang back like I told you to?
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Wow, look at that.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Damn, I'd be able to get there with this. All right. Hand was as good as I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they... maybe some military...
Don't be an idiot. The only turret doesn't give a damn about this place.
If anything...
Bad. down there.
Where is this guy?
Come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.